Maybe the feeling will come if we open presents.
No, no, no. We always open the presents on Christmas morning.
Look. I'm Santa Claus, and I say we open the presents now.
Okay.
You can be the Christmas boy.
That's yours. You go first.
Okay. I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, a home entertainment center. Newton tape. You read my letter to Santa.
Well, yeah, I did.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Balki, this is beautiful.
I make it myself.
You made this?
I started it the night I come here to America, and you took me in. And every night after you go to sleep, I work on it for 1 hour. So, happy birthday. That's what we say on Meepos, because Christmas is not just Christmas turtles and presents, it's also the birthday of baby Jesus.
Yeah, I guess I forgot that, too.
Well, the sheep herders never forget it. We were the first ones to get the news, you know.
Thank you, Balki. Thank you very much.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I was just remembering a Christmas when I was 6 years old. It was the first time I realized that my dad buying presents for my mom and saying they were for me wasn't enough. I wanted to get her something myself, but I didn't have any money. So I made her a pot holder. And it was really pretty ugly. But when she saw it, she cried and she hugged me and she told me it was the nicest Christmas present anybody had ever given her. And I didn't really understand what she meant till now. Balki, this is the nicest present anybody's ever given me. Wait a minute. Something's happening.
What?
Yes, there it is.
There what is?
It's the Christmas feeling. It's back.
The Christmas lights come on. It's a Christmas miracle.
You know, Balki, I thought I was missing Christmas with my family and my friends. But I'm not. You're here.
Merry Christmas!
Happy birthday!